Enterprise is 11 in 2005, and we're doing the first level of Fall of Cybertron again, which is the last video that I made of this. It was terrible, so we're gonna try it again. Lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope. As you saw, I finished the game. I didn't record any of it because I was terrible at it. I didn't want you guys to see me die a thousand times, so yeah. Two first levels for you, or no, I'll play the first and last level for you, because as you can see, it looks like we're at the end of the game. Voiceover. So. All Decepticons are trying to board. Don't forget to reload. Decepticons are boarding a ship. Defend the bridge. Yeah. So. Get this. Get this shotgun. Shotguns. No, get this right here, guys. I wish I had a heavy weapon right now. As you can see, I'm way better at it this time.
That's showing him.
I have 200 health. So I upgraded my health, so yeah. Now you get to see Megatron's beautiful face. Beautiful. Okay, I'll do that. Fine. Bye. Can I go with you? No? Okay. Oh, no. Thank you. See, I have a better grasp of the controls now. Yay! Oh, he's not. He's not okay. He's dead. Yes, I'm very alright, and yes, I can make it over. Screaming. My mom is doing daycare right now, so yeah. If you close quarters fire weapon, you have to punch through the safety locks. can't comment on this video. I would suggest you do. Oh no, Weeper. No. I'm not fighting either. No Weepers for me, thank you. Oh, there's a sound wave. Fun. Okay, close that door. See, now I'm at 1%. Thank you for being with me. So good now. I think he can hide from me for some reason. I don't know why. Last time I stopped here because I was doing things wrong. So, hold no beat sprint. And then hit him. See, I was pressing the wrong button last time. So, yeah. Tell that I was terrible at this. I recorded projected footage of one of the hardest levels in the game. The hardest level. No contest. And I just didn't want you guys to watch me die the entire time. Because you have to transport a bomb. And the Decepticons are shooting at it. And there's Rubicus! Yay, Rubicus! Ah. I'm still not a good driver. I'm still a drunk driver. You see? So they should really take away my license, but let it go, because you're stupid. Oh. Yay, see that the way I transformed? So cool. If you guys want me to play the jazz level, I can. I don't want to replay the cliff jumper level. You know, I'll upload that rejected footage for you guys, so you can see how terrible it was in the cliff jumper level. Through here, Bumblebee. Want to be tip of the spear? We're right behind you. Ooh, oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna equip that. The explodey thingy. Bam! Push forward! Bam! You're dead. Bam! You're dead. Push forward! Bam! You're dead. Bam. Oh. Bam. You're dead. Bam! You did it. I'm good. Yeah, he is right on top of me. There he is. And now I'm falling in gears. So that's fun. There's my trunk cutting up this. Video quality. Leave a like on this video if the video quality is good. And if you've noticed, we hit 23 subscribers, which is great. So, yeah. Now we peer through Bumblebee's eye. Guys, first level. Tomorrow I will be filming the last level. Or if you can comment on this video, and if you can, please do. All these levels you get to choose from, except for the cliff jumper level, so do not suggest this one. Or, in fact, these two. So that's when you fight leapers. But you can suggest this one, this one, this one. Heck yeah, you can suggest that one. But in the final level, you get to play as him. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, hope you liked that. And I'll see you later.